Hello, friends. I'm at a Target, just picking up some rations for the road today. Today, I think I found another pretty interesting, odd thing for us to check out. This is going to be really, really cool. I'm in High Point, North Carolina today, in front of the world's largest chest of drawers. It was first built in 1926 and then restored in 1996 to look like this Queen Anne style 40-foot tall chest of drawers, or a bureau, you might say. When it was first built, it was called the Bureau of Information because it is an office building. Apparently, recently it was up for sale for $235,000. You could be the owner of this large chest of drawers with two neon 6-foot long socks hanging out of them.
Those are some big socks. Wow.
It's a pretty large building, looks like. If you didn't know, High Point, North Carolina is the furniture capital of the world. And apparently there's also a large hosiery industry here in town as well. So that's why the socks are there. It was like a shout out to the hosiery industry. I said that right. What a weird thing. It's cool. On the way into town, there was a lot of furniture stores here. There's like, I think about every store here. There's one right over there. There's one right there. This is a big furniture store. There's furniture stores all over the place. So I see why it's the furniture capital of the world. Very cool though. That's very cool. I know for sure that there's more to High Point, North Carolina than just furniture and hosiery. So I've been poking around town a little bit and I came across the High Point Museum. Unfortunately, it is closed. But there's some cool things on the property that we can still check out. Even though the museum's closed, they provided QR codes in front of these buildings so we can learn what they were. The oldest building in High Point, colonial home of Mary and Philip Hoggart, 1754. Wow.
The Hoggart House is a rare example of these houses that were built in the early 1800s by settlers of this area. Originally, this was a single room with a large fireplace, and they added on in 1824.
Cool.
And finally, it was moved here to the historical park in 1973 from its original location on Phillips Avenue and Rotary Drive here in High Point. This is the Haley House. It's the earliest surviving documented structure on its original foundation in Guilford County. It was the home of John Haley and his wife Phoebe Wall Haley. They completed the house in 1786, and this stone medallion here at the top of the house has their initials on it, indicates the year that it was completed. This blacksmith shop was built in 1841. It was originally located in Davidson County nearby. It was brought here to the historical park in 1970 to demonstrate John Haley's trade as a blacksmith.
Very cool. Thanks for joining me today, friends. I appreciate it. High Point, North Carolina is a beautiful place with some interesting things and a lot of history. If you like what you're seeing, hit like, hit subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.